Oh, yeah. This man Zigo's got something for us. Time and spray, time and space, last present. That's it? Oh, Zigo, come on. That's not clutch. What the hell is this? Recon? A time chasm crystal shard. Yep, we defeated Demigra. I believe we need to get a couple of these crystal shards in order to actually open up the next... there is one, another story saga before we go on to the before we go on to the GT saga and the Resurrection of Frieza saga. Alright, so there's a couple things I want to do with the shops and whatnot. So I want to go over to the mixing store, and we have a number of Z-Souls around. So I looked at these. Some of these seem like they could be quite interesting to use. Now, I want to see what happens if we equip this one right here. So this says, equipping the soul auto-charges Ki. And a large increase to attack powers gained when Ki is at max. Let's see what that's like. Our Ki will just auto-charge? That seems, I don't know, pretty fucking good, don't you think? Let's check that out. Okay, so... Oh, fuck. I can't remember which one that was. It was Future 18, so... Okay, so yeah, we'll go with that. It'll raise our Ki Blast Supers up a little bit. Also, at the item shop, is there anything new at the item shop? No, I think we have everything that's here, don't we? There's just a bunch of other Z-Souls here. Yeah, you know what? I might as well just grab these. Because clearly this is just the place where you get them. We have a large pool of money to work with here. So I don't mind grabbing all of these, just to add to the collection. Okay, now let us head over to the clothing shop, where I believe we have a new outfit that could be pretty, pretty solid. So what we want is the... let's grab the 4-star Dragon Ball costume. Very expensive. But I love those stats I'm seeing. Very, very nice. Let's go ahead and grab that. We got the upper body. And we'll get the lower body. Got the hands. And then the feet. Very expensive, but I'm thinking it's worth it. Okay. So let's go ahead and put on our new costume, which is... unlocked after we beat Demigra. Alright, so let's take a look here. Yeah. Yeah, you know, I do kind of like that. I might switch the white and the black, though. Bam! That is a good look right there. Yeah. Alright, so now we are fucking set. Truth, let's go. Okay. So we checked out the mixing shop. We checked out the item shop. Let's also take a look at the skill shop. So all of this is all stuff that we're gonna need to buy. We could definitely grab Innocence Breath. Wow, they are very expensive, huh? Cause you and your opponent to switch positions. You could go to sleep and you'll recover health. Oh, that's the Kid Buu move, huh? Recover your stamina. Turtle Style Last Resort. Huh. Ice Field, freeze area by freezing air. Interesting. We'll save all those. Okay. So, now that we got our new outfit, Truth is... a lot stronger thanks to the outfit, which increased our stats quite a bit. We mixed some shit up. So now, let's go over here. And I want to see something. Yeah, right here. Sell is ready to do a little sparring match. Remember, we did this once with Vegeta. All right, so let's see here. So we got the Innocence Cannon. Sure. Well, actually, we're going to be able to see if our ki charges. That'll be interesting. Of course, it might not be that good since I spend so long as Super Saiyan. Alright, so we're gonna spar with Cell. Let's do it. Yeah, we spend so much time as a Super Saiyan. I don't think our Z Soul will work then. Alright, let's see.
I'm not going to
Okay, so it doesn't activate right at the start of battle. That's interesting. So it probably has some sort of activation method then.
Into a boring battle.
Okay, that's fine. I'll probably go back to the Z-Soul we were rocking before then, the one that will increase our Super Saiyan power once we transform. I actually rather like that. What is Cell doing? Why is he just not... Cell, is there a reason you're not taking this serious? Well, if Cell's going to take us for a fool, then what we're going to do is we're just going to sit him the fuck down. You're going to take us for a fool, Cell. That's fine. You can do that. But I don't have... any shame in blowing you away with your own technique. Oh, now he's gonna show us his true power? Okay. Oh, I got the Cell Z assist. Oh, come on. Okay, so now Cell's taking it serious. That's fine. But guess what, Cell? Oh, come on, I'm not locked on? Well, good, I still hit him. Alright, how's he doing with his health? Oh, he completely regened. Interesting. Alright, so it's a pretty tough fight. No doubts there. But Cell, for some reason, is giving me the Z assist constantly, even though he's just helping me against himself. Cell, no, you gotta stop giving me the Z assist! Yo, is this for real? Why does this work so well with the Kamehameha, where they just get locked down like that? I wonder if it's gonna be like that with the Super Kamehameha, too. Okay, so yeah, now you're actually doing... oh, wow, I couldn't even vanish that. Okay. Cell, what are you doing? Why are you being so passive today? I don't understand. Here, have some bombs, bitch. Actually, I'm breathing down your neck, bitch. Bam, have the perfect shot. Oh, you're not done yet. Bam, have another perfect shot. Kamehameha! Ah! Oh, I missed. That's all right. Bye, Cell. It was fun, but
possible.
Truth is a little too strong now.
This much damage?
Mazaka! Baiso!
Yes, well done.
Ooh, not a lot of experience there, huh?
Keep up the good work.
Oh, a power bias transformation. Interesting. Oh, so when you do that little sparring, you get a Z-Soul there. Okay. Wait, let me check something. Train one more time. Okay, that doesn't just show up, so you can't just, like, do that whenever you want to. I see. Okay. So what's this new Z-Soul that we got due? Since this one must be some sort of random activating, then. Because it wasn't auto-charging our key, so... okay, so it was a 6 that we got, right? Where is that? That's not it. It is... where is that? Oh, we have so many now. Fuck. I completely lost which one it is. It's probably a master... there it is. A large increase to attack. Really? No! Oh, I hate that when ki is at max, because I don't really ever have my ki at max. So what we're gonna do... is we're gonna go Super Saiyan Bargain Sale, which is just so, so useful. Alright, so let's go ahead and let's find a new master then. I'm gonna run around and see who the next master we're gonna get is. Alright, guys, I found our new sensei. It's Gotenks! Everyone's favorite Gotenks. Oh, you've heard rumors about us, huh? Yeah! Yeah, you're a little shit kid right now. You want to come get your ass beat by the ultimate Super Saiyan Truth, the greatest hero of all time, then come hold this L, Gotenks. Alright, so we're going to get some Gotenks skills. This is going to be actually pretty interesting. Galactic Donuts. Yeah, we'll definitely test this skill out. Absolutely. So I got to assume then our ultimate that we'll learn from Gotenks here is going to be the Super Ghost Kamikaze, right? That's pretty interesting.
Sorry for the wait. I'm Gotenks.
All right, shut up, bitch.
Now let me see how
catch these hands, Gotenks. Okay. Good start for Gotenks, but then Truth kicks it up into high gear. And Gotenks gets sunned way too quickly there. You know what? I could just do this. Bye, Gotenks. Oh, if I hit this. Hold on, let's try it again. No. Okay, it does seem kind of hard to hit. Here we go. Try it now. No. Gotenks, just let it hit. Wow, actually, it's really hard to hit. Hold on. What if I get close? Oh, fuck you, Gotenks. I'm trying to test that skill out, Innocence Cannon, more. No. There we go. Bye, Gotenks! So your boy is just gonna charge up. Yo, that's so good! That actually is kind of good. So they just go flying like crazy. And then we can just go Super Saiyan. Ah, now the Super Saiyan bargain sale. That is great, man. It's just like, bye, off you go. And then, oh, yeah. Yo, that perfect Kamehameha, like, I don't want to take the perfect Kamehameha off at all with how good it is. It's so good. It does so much damage. And that Super Saiyan bargain sale shit, I feel like it's really solid as well. Oh, yeah, I did want to test this out with Super Saiyan 2. Okay, so we're Gotenks' underling. Yeah. Yeah, you sound like Gamabunta right now. All right, so let's check out the skill that Gotenks gave us. Let's see how that works. All right, so now Gotenks is our sensei. Boy, that sounds weird. All right, there he is. Yay! Gotenks. Okay. So let's go ahead and check out a little Super Saiyan 2 action. Nothing wrong there. Oh, I also have Innocence Breath. I don't know if I want to use that right away because I think we're about to do a tough mission. We don't need the Innocence Cannon. Let's go ahead and equip the... cause a large amount of damage. We'll see. Okay, now there is... Trunks is standing right over here. Obviously waiting for another parallel quest for us to do. So I figured we'd come knock this out right here. Okay. Alright, so let's do this parallel quest. Didn't say my name. I'm Trunks. Blah, blah, blah. We're very strong. We're gonna fight. So Vegeta's strong. Goten going... Yeah, okay. What is this? Super ultimate series of battles? Wow. These moves, I know Boo Boo Ball, obviously, that's Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks' moves. Okay, yeah, this looks like this could be a tough mission, absolutely. Am I worried, though? No, although this is, I think, going to be the strongest opponents we've faced thus far. This is going to be our first with the super high difficulty rating. Okay. All right, so I'm not fucking around. Is that Tien? Okay, I'm not fucking around. I'm just going to try and finish this as quick as possible because to get the ultimate finish for this, we're going to need to finish it in 10 minutes. So let's, rather than charge up, which they're not going to let me charge, so I'll just beat their asses instead. That will build up my ki large enough. Okay, that's good. Okay, so now we can go Super Saiyan 2, and let's check out the perfect Kamehameha. I just want to tear these guys up, because we got to finish this in 10 minutes in order to get the ultimate finish.
What's that?
All right. Oh, Piccolo, that was an impressive dodge. Well, I guess Tien's got to go first then. Yeah, this will be good to decrease the numbers. Piccolo is the strongest one here, So we'll go for Yamcha and Tien first. Okay, well, never mind. Bye, Piccolo.
Sorry.
Oh, no, Chaozu. Yeah, it is a shame that Chaozu's not a controllable character, huh? Okay, someone's coming. Android 18? Wow, when they say... Oh, okay, it makes sense. When they say Super Series of Ultimate Super Duper Strong Battles, they're not kidding, huh? Yeah, let's go for Krillin, since Krillin is obviously way weaker than 18. Oh, good dodge, Krillin. Good dodge. But you think we're done yet. You know what? I can't explain it, but I feel less bad spamming this perfect Kamehameha than I ever did about any other technique. All right, let's quickly charge up. Yes. Okay, yeah, so we're in Super Saiyan 2, but it doesn't seem to me like it's going down, you know, that crazy fast like before. I feel like Super Vegeta probably still is a better choice, but this is going just fine. Okay, let's just take her out quickly. Okay, get out of here, 18. 18, get out of here. Thank you. Okay. So now we're moving on to the next area. Let's charge up. And while I'm charging up, I get to spot where the portal is, right over there. Okay, so obviously we have a lot of people still to fight. We got to fight all the Saiyans. Goten, Trunks, Vegeta, Glacier. Oh, this is the last we haven't fought here before. I see. So that's fighting at every stage. All right, so, okay, well, there's Hercule and Videl. Boo! So we're fighting literally all of the Z Warriors, like, at the end of the Busak. Wow! 1/4 of his health just gone. Yeah, it is fun, Boo. Have that perfect shot. All right, Galactic Donuts. Okay. Interesting. Okay, yeah, so that does look kind of hard to hit. I would play around, but I gotta quickly finish these guys off. Once we actually get, like, the super-duper conditions done. Okay, so who's coming in now? Oh, shit. Damn it, I'm low on ki. Vegeta and Trunks. Okay, quick charge up before they come over. Okay, good. Back up, Trunks. No, I'm about my stamina, damn! Oh, Vegeta really got me good. Yep, okay. So I gotta wait to do another perfect Kamehameha until my stamina's recovered, and it's recovered. Let's just get Trunks out of here. Then we'll focus on Vegeta. Oh, what the hell is this? Someone new already. Oh, fuck. Future Trunks, what are you doing? Goku Black is back already? Oh, what, Trunks? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
It's more than I expected.
Damn it. There we go. Oh, no. Got him. Got him. Got him. Yeah, okay, good. As long as I can take out Kid Trunks here, which Future Trunks ate the whole blast. Damn it. Okay, that's all right. We're still... Oh, Big Bang. Okay, no, I got stamina back. I would like to get rid of Trunks as quick as possible, but older Trunks is being a little shit when it comes to that. Oh, fuck, the final flash! Just avoided it. Okay, let's go Super Saiyan 2, just so we can get some of these Kamehamehas out. Oh, Vegeta with that move! Yeah, so Vegeta is being the problem here. He's the one who's really bothering me. So maybe I should focus on him, but the both Trunkses are almost done. And Vegeta keeps blocking them. That's happened a couple times where I've gone to blast them and then Vegeta's... Okay, so both Trunkses are gone. Oh! Hold on. Yes, got him! No! Fuck! He was able to get me because I ran out of stamina at that moment. Shit. Yeah, Vegeta definitely was the one who gave me the most trouble. But Vegeta kind of got stuck on the location there. Fuck! I tried to use a spirit explosion. Okay, let's go ahead and heal up real quick. Vegeta, hop off my nuts, please! Okay, and that's it for... Oh, fuck! He got the final flash off before I got mine off. And I've got no stamina. That's alright. Get up, get up! Fuck! Oh my god! Vegeta is just, you know, how did he just go through that? What the fuck, Vegeta? All right, get out of here. You're wasting my time. Wow, okay, so I guess I should have been going for Vegeta from the start with how much he was bothering me there. Okay, Space Earth, that's the new one. Yeah, I think after we probably should go Super Vegeta, because I think it'll charge even slower, even though I can tell that the speed at which my ki is draining has dramatically decreased. Oh, interesting. So, we went here only for a new one to immediately open up? Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, I was like, wait, where the fuck is it at? Supreme Kai's world. DM, I'd rather fight in space than Supreme Kai's world, but oh well. You're a Saiyan. Oh, fuck. This could be hard. When Goku and Gohan are together, they spam, like, no, here it is. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be real tough. Fuck. Okay, we might not be able to get the ultimate finish right away. Oh my god. Might not be able to get the ultimate. Are you serious?
You can't beat me as a Super Saiyan.
You
might as well stop.
Oh, whoa! They just. They. Was that four consecutive? Hold on. I'm gonna. Oh, what? What the fuck? They just did four consecutive. They changed. Man, as soon as I went in there, I called that. When Gohan and Goku are together, they like to chain their Super Kamehamehas just like that. Fuck that. All right, I'll be right back once we get back to that part. All right, guys, we're back. So you guys see, this is the reason why in some of these fights, you know, just, spamming the ultimate attack is kind of necessary, especially when fighting Goku and Gohan. It is what the hell? It is crazy, though, that I immediately came in here thinking, you know, I gotta be careful of Goku and Gohan, because they like to be little spam- what the hell? Okay. See, this is where it gets tough, because he can't really recover. There we go. Because they like to chain it. When you're by yourself against Goku and Gohan, it is a big-time problem the way they chain... Why is Goku... Why did he just walk through that? Bruh. Come on. Why did Goku not get hit by my Kamehameha? Okay, I... Oh, fuck you. Okay, here we go, here we go. No, I'm hesitant to... Recover truth! Okay, here we go. I have to get one of these two out of here. The two of them... I'm out of Super Saiyan. The two of them together, it's just you can't... You can't fight this that long. Because they are actually incredibly intelligent in locking you down. Okay, so I need a little bit of ki. Oh, I did it too quick. Okay. I need a better evasive skill. Oh, come on! And there goes my stamina. Fuck, this is so hard! Get up, get up, get up, get up! No, I can't move! Yo! Okay. Okay, I got him. No. Back the fuck up, bitch! Just recover, and do it! Okay, we got- No, Gohan! Alright, you guys see this? You do see this, right? Like, there we go. No, what? They just- They're so fast. Okay. There we go. Woo! Fuck you! What? I was gonna say, if that hit me through all that shit. Bro, this shit is crazy! Gohan and Goku together. My god! Oh, the super... Yeah, I really gotta get the Super Kamehameha because it's faster. The Super Kamehameha is better than the Perfect Kamehameha. So I'm also at a disadvantage just tossing these out against them. Because if they do theirs, they're gonna get priority over me. Okay, woo! Now what? We gotta charge. We gotta head back to space? Nope. What's this? Uh-oh. What's he doing? What's he doing? Super Saiyan 3, okay. So he's probably gonna have super armor and shit. That's okay. Honestly, just Super Saiyan 3 Goku, he's just not gonna be as bad as Goku and Gohan together were. So, we're okay. Okay, just gotta recover, Got him. Okay, now I should be able... Oh, he does have super armor, though. That confirmed it right there. But we should be A-okay here. Okay. Yeah, getting the ultimate finish alone is really difficult. See, if you have helpers here, then they, at the very minimum, they're gonna distract. Okay, so looks like we did enough to get the ultimate finish going on. Okay, looks like we gotta head back into space. Wow, they locked me down so bad that I already am only down to one healing item. That's not great. Wait, hold on. Let's recharge all the way. Okay. Whew, yeah. If we had helpers here, they at least would be able to distract those fuckers a little bit. Gotenks.
Here's Gotenks.
Okay. Well, Gotenks, if it's just you... Sorry, you don't put the fear into me. What the hell? So he's got super armor as well. Because I'm noticing he didn't get pushed back. That must imply he's got super armor. Okay, I will keep that in mind, Gotenks. So he's probably going to go Super Saiyan 3? This motherfucker just said wowie zowie. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Oh, hell no. How the fuck? No. No! Are you fucking kidding me? How did that Wow! It's over. Okay. We're back. God damn it. Okay, I gotta... Goku, no! Holy shit! It's too much! Okay, we're good. Just recover, Truth! Come on, Truth! Stop moving! Okay, we're good. Okay, I don't have time to change targets. I gotta just blow these fuckers back. Okay, why did he get pushed back? That's a glitch! I'm calling a glitch! Oh, I just hear that super armor just clang. Oh, God. Ugh. No. Okay, good. I dodge Goku Super Kamehameha. I'm trying to hit Gotenks, but it's just not that simple. No. Okay. Oh, God, Goku. What the hell? That DM move by Vegeta. Bro, back the fuck up. No. Get the perfect Kamehameha. Okay. Oh, I'm done. Wow. Alright, there's no shame in this. This shit is fucking crazy. And they're all about to die. God damn it. I got fucked over because that last perfect Kamehameha, that should have hit Gotenks. Oh, boy. Alright. That's fine. Do I have flashier moves? Funny you should say that, Gotenks. Yes, I do. Alright, so let's head right back in. Yeah, okay, so what happens is that counts that we actually completed the mission, but I'm not happy with that. Just getting chained to death by Goku and Gohan. So I could bring helpers, but no, it's not happening. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna come back, right when we're about to enter the Goku and Gohan fight, and I'm not bringing any helpers. I'm gonna go in there by myself, and I'm blowing these motherfuckers away. I don't give a motherfucking shit! Fuck them! But, one thing I am gonna do is I am going to, not that. We're gonna switch back to Super Vegeta to get that little longer key. All right, bitches, so we're back. I'm solo dolo again because I'm going to beat this shit without helpers. Ooh, this shit made me mad. Now, I did two things. One, I put YU back on so that we'll get key when we kill someone, which is just so important because we don't have time to charge when we're, you know, outnumbered 3-1. Now, here's the other thing. I put the final shine on because I need its length. It lasts longer than the Super Kamehameha. We're at a huge disadvantage going with the perfect Kamehameha against the Super Kamehameha because the Super Kamehameha is superior to the perfect Kamehameha. It's faster, and I think it lasts a little longer. So just trying to clash them with the perfect Kamehameha while I'm getting blasted by two Super Kamehamehas is not going to work. As you guys can see, this time went by much, much smoother because I have YU, which is going to completely replenish my key as soon as I defeat one of these fuckers. And the final shine lasts so long that once I actually get it off, I'm mostly safe from their ultimates. So you guys see, I have all of our energy capsules remaining. All right, so now Goku gets back up and goes Super Saiyan 3. Now, I'm going to be pissed off if we don't get the extra conditions after this, because, you know, sometimes it is random. I'm going to be heated if I got to go through this shit fucking again, because now we got to get onto the fight with Gotenks and Goku and Vegeta. The Goku and Vegeta were both at Super Saiyan 2, so correct me if I'm wrong, guys. We haven't seen Vegito yet, have we? The fact that Goku and Vegeta were both Super Saiyan 2 right there alongside Gotenks, that tells me that I think after we beat Gotenks, he'll probably go Super Saiyan 3, and after we beat Goku and Vegeta, they're probably going to fuse and turn into Vegito. So this is going to be our first look at Vegito. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. God damn it, the luck in this game. All right, so I'm going to be back as soon as, you know, Gotenks shows up. Okay, here we go. So, we're back at this point. Zero healing items used. I got this. These motherfuckers. They thought they were so good. Oh, we got Gotenks and the two Super Saiyan 2s locking you down, huh? Nah, bruh. It's not going down like that. Truth is not scared just by these three at once. No, I could have brought other people in here. Could have brought, you know, Super Saiyan Blue Goku, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta to see how much they really wanted some of that. But I said, you know what? Fuck it. Let's blow them away. Now, the one thing that would help is if I knew, is it time-based by how long it takes Goku and Vegeta to get here? Or is it going to be based on how much health Gotenks has left? It could even be random, but okay, so there it is. Okay, let me not shoot it. A lot of times it sucks because this little scene of them coming in here over, fuck me. It overrides the attack that you use. Okay, so we, oh god damn it, Goku. He spams just like me. He's such a spammer. I guess I can't really cry about that, huh? Damn that Goku, if only he would stop spamming. No, for real, Goku, stop it. No. Okay, I can't focus on Goten. Oh, God! No. Okay. Okay, this is really hard. Get up. Just get up. Just get the fuck up. Okay. We're good. It's all good. I'm gonna lose Super Saiyan. I'm completely locked down. I've got no stamina. I actually can't press any buttons that would change my current situation. Okay, I can move again. All right. Now, oh my god, they're so fast. Okay, we can go Super Vegeta now. We took so much damage, we can go Super Vegeta. Okay, this is good. Goku and Vegeta are right in my face, which means Goku is not back there spamming Super Kamehameha's. So we're good. Now, if I could just take Gotenks down. No, Gotenks is gonna block. Vegeta! Okay, this is probably a mistake, because now I've got no stamina to survive. Oh! Okay. Okay, you guys see how I'm trying to take Gotenks down? And Goku and Vegeta are so aggressive. that I completely took Vegeta's health down going for Gotenks. Okay, Goku is... Wow, I can't believe that. Goku and Vegeta were so aggressive. Okay, okay, that's okay, that's okay, that's okay. Okay. No, no! Damn it. You see that cut in? And you actually don't really have enough time to react sometimes. Okay. Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Okay. What is it?
I've come to
okay. He's Super Saiyan 2? Fuck. Okay. Vegito 100% is gonna have super armor. So, no. No, at the same time. No. No. He's going Super Saiyan 3. Okay, this is gonna be a battle right here. Truth by himself against these legends. Oh, fuck. Okay. I don't know who to go for. I'm already dealt a significant blow to Vegito, so I guess we'll maintain that. Let's just keep that up. Okay, Vegito. Okay, I don't know if that's a Super Ghost Kamikaze attack. I've never seen it before in this game, so I have no idea what to expect. But we got Vegito down! Oh! No! Damn it. No! Oh my god! One sliver of health and my ki. Okay, there it is, there it is. We got our ki completely replenished. Now we're back into Super Vegeta. That's right. Truth didn't need helpers. He could do this by himself. It doesn't matter. Fuck you, Gotenks. Wow, okay, so some of these missions get this hard, huh? To where every second you have to just spam an ultimate. Oh, yeah. So I noticed that myself, the fact that we could use the Galactic Donut. That shit is quite good. Like that hit him. Oh, what the fuck? The Super Ghost? No. I see the Super Ghost out there, but I have no idea how they're going to come at me. So just fuck that. Okay. Woohoo, that shit was not easy. Man. Vegito, Gotenks, those motherfuckers are tough, boy. Okay. Well, I figure that is a good time to end it for today. Truth has the true I win post. No, fuck that. That. I don't like that one that much. What is it? Is it, no. Get pumped? Yeah! Truth! Beat Gotenks, Vegeta. All those Saiyans spamming the Super Kamehameha's. Truth is the ultimate spammer!